Hello everyone and welcome back to Tomb Raider Game of the Year. Actually, I don't know the full name, but I know that it's called Tomb Raider Game of the Year, and I'm sorry that I'm like lagging or whatever. Oh, I'm not even controlling. Okay. One dude, one girl, nothing. Inwards, you know.
Yeah. Wait, what are you doing?
The wolves took my food pack. The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
You need bandages, morphine, antiseptic. Yeah,
also in the pack.
Shit.
Exactly. Come here. Come on.
Yes, come here, baby. Come here, baby. Baby.
Oh no. No. Oh, don't do this to me, you northern bastard.
Why she runs like this and I press shift? Like, why, dude? Yep. So jump here and jumpy here.
Kamakura period.
Anything here? Yeah, I see you, Wolfie. There is a plane, huh? That looks that I'm gonna come back here. So I definitely need to go here. I think. Maybe. Let's see. Okay.
Just want the pack. That's all.
Pack? Jesus. I saw a shadow.
Got it. Okay. Got to get this back to Roth.
Come on, doggy. I know you're here. Oh my god. Look at this boy. Damn.
get you patched up.
Where does a young lady like you learn to do a thing like that?
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Wolf's got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
That should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction.
You're going to say that.
You can do it, Laura. After all, you're a Croft.
Yeah. Now I remember that I had this game on my Xbox 360. That was a long time ago. Controlling of this game was really difficult.
What? Nothing! There's no one up here! They never make it up this far!
Should we head back up to the bunker?
Nah, let's wait out the storm.
Got it!
Stay alert!
Let's move inside!
Alright.
We got some time. Might as well relax. Probably put us on record.
Damn it.
What do you think they use it for?
What? Radio tower?
Yeah. Still works, huh?
Probably. We got this.
Need backup!
Oh my god, I thought it has suppression. Oh my god, my bad. That was totally my bad. I thought I had suppression. Yeah? I could climb that wall, yeah. Oh, I don't need that. Oh boy. Wow. That was close.
Lara, are you there?
Reyes, did you find Sam?
We're still on her trail.
I'm going to try and send an SOS from an old radio tower up here. Any tips?
Hey, Lara. You're gonna need to find the communications console. It'll look like a bunch of old switchboards.
Okay. I'll let you know when I find it.
Hey, wake up! We got an intruder!
She's come on, grab her!
Please! You don't need to do this!
I suck, yeah.
bad feeling about this.
Emming's sincerity, I need to do it. Yeah.
Get that damn gun off me!
Damn, I'm killing it, dude. Okay, Jesus Christ, my lord.
This bunker... Well... It's breathing.
Oh, you mother. Mother. Dumb me.
There's nowhere to run, outsider!
No, I guess I need to go this way.
Don't fight it!
Oh, gee.
Where are you going? Hey! What are you
doing? Oh, wow. Yeah.
Go to hell.
Ooh, new weapon. Hell yeah. But I'm gonna stick with 9mm. It's not 9mm, it's too big for 9mm.
Now, oh, light her up. You're gonna
okay. This way, I guess. Yes, I know that.
Are you there?
Yeah.
The console's a wreck.
Damn it. Well, unless you see a Radio Shack around, you're gonna have to patch it manually through the maintenance panel.
Okay. That sounds simple enough.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have to find it first. On those old towers, they installed those panels high up. I mean, way high up.
Climbing again. Great.
Oh, careful. Don't touch that. Oh boy. Oh my god. Oh. That place looks nice, not gonna lie.
Snow. It's not good.
Out of the way! She's locked!
Shift, okay. More uppies, yay. More up, Jesus Christ.
Should boost the signal from the transmitter.
Okay.
All right, find the emergency channel and get a clear signal on your radio before you broadcast the SOS. Hey, we got everything crossed for you down here, LC.
Thank you. Mayday! Mayday! This is Lara Croft of the Endurance. We are stranded on an island in the Dragon's Triangle. We need help and medical supplies. Please respond. Come on, come on. Mayday! Mayday! This is Lara Croft of the Endurance.
This is aircraft Nautilus 177 Alpha. Searching for you since the distress call from your vessel. Almost given up hope.
So had we.
We've got your approximate position, but we could sure use a visual.
I'll figure something out.
We'll be heading your way soon.
Lara Croft, you are my hero! Hey, you know, Reyes actually just cracked a smile.
That's not gonna end very well.
Right.
That's...
Need a signal.
It's too soon. It's too soon.
A fire. Fuel. Flames. I can do that. To light this fuel.
Okay.
This should do the trick.
Hold E.
There it is.
Oh my Jesus Christ. What? God. Holy moly.
Pilot, I have to get to him.
Over here! I'm in position! Fire over there! We got it!
Nice new gear. Come on. Doesn't do anything. Oh. Oh, come on. Yep.
You moved.
You and me both, girl.
One moment they were fine, the next there was this storm. It came out of nowhere.
It's not your fault, Lara.
I called them here, Roth.
Hey, we'll find another way.
Mayday, mayday. This is co-pilot Jessica Bear.
Another pilot.
1-7-7-8.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
Yeah, badly hurt when I landed and need urgent aid. Is anyone there?
Captain Jessup, do you read?
I've deployed a smoke signal. Please respond.
Damn it, he can't hear me. I have to get to him.
No.
His signal's just over there.
We've got our own people to worry about. We'll need to regroup as soon as they find Sam.
I can't just leave him out there alone. I need to get to him.
Sometimes you've got to make sacrifices, Lara. You can't save everyone.
I know about sacrifices.
No. You know about loss. Sacrifice is a choice you make. Loss is a choice made for you.
I can't choose to let him die, Roth.
He's hiding something. He's really hiding something. I don't like that. Okay, I guess. use this one, then that, and here we go. I thought I was gonna fall.
This hut looks clear. We ain't gonna find anyone.
Oh my god!
For a child, you've caused me a great deal of trouble. But you're just as naive and predictable. Kill her!
The Oni! The Guardians are here!
Shimazuri Yadiru!
Come on, get out!
Oh! Wow. Wow. Damn. I kinda had a hunch that that's how it's gonna end. Oh, that's not good. But that's it for today's episode. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you in the next episode. Love life, love peace, bye bye.